Alright, so to do it, you send the Hellstorm to the second window from the left, bursting it between the roof and the floor. You burst it at the right time, it will come through the windows of the ticket booth and take out whoever's inside. It's a really effective way of taking them out. So there's a little quick tip for you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and have a nice day.